Amigo! Perdóname, but I've been contacted by the university and Horizon Street Scene. I need a driver who's fast and smart.
Well, I'm flattered.
Meet me in downtown Guanajuato. We'll get to work. Thank you for coming. Now, first, the university wants us to map out the city. Ready to take a tour?
In a GR Supra? Absolutely.
Now, this might be an intimate tour, but Horizon Street Scene are watching. So, can we do it rápido?
I can do that.
The Alhóndiga has been a grand house, fortress, school, prison, and now a museo.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Hidalgo, built as a train station, but now a beloved marketplace. Plaza de la Paz, a famous triangular town square, surrounded by beautiful architecture. The Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato, that beautiful bald yellow. Magnifico! Then, don't miss the Templo de San Francisco, with that unmistakable pink hue.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Teatro Principal, the oldest in the city, the home of art and culture.
In 100 meters, turn right.
Climb the steps to the Universidad de Guanajuato. Visit some of my professores. Oh, wow. Mexico has so much to offer. I'm really struggling to get everything in. I think I'm going to pass out. No, no. Keep going.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn left.
Finally, we have the Hotel Castillo. Is it a hotel? Is it a castle? Or why not both? Did we make it? Are we finished? Oh, thank goodness for that. 500 years of history in less than 5 minutos. You really are fast, my friend. I'll call you again soon.
Thanks for the tour, Juan. See you soon.
Hola, amigo. Juan Garcia's here. How would you like to do some research on high-speed camera technology?
I would like that very much.
Arrive at your destination.
Good to see you. The university is trying to improve response times on the speed zones outside Guanajuato. And Horizon Street Scene are trying to break them.
Sounds about right.
Let's make sure the speed zone can handle it.
Hey.
competition is tough out here. Follow the route and show everyone what you've got.
We can do it. Speed. By example.
Now let's hope your driving is better than your bums. I called in a favor from Prima Ale, so you should have enough horses in the GR Supra.
More than enough.
Numbers are very impressive, my friend. Nice work. One thing is for certain, the university engineers will keep trying to build a better speed zone.
And the street scene racers will keep trying to break them.
Hey, amigo. An argument has broken out between the university and Horizon Street Scene. They want you to come down here and settle it.
Me? Well, okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
You got here just in time. The university is working on an improved GPS, but the street racers say it will never be as good as local knowledge. I programmed the route using Anna, but you're going to try to find shortcuts. I'll watch the telemetry and evaluate it using an efficiency algorithm. Does that make sense?
Tech versus gut. Got it.
Exactamente. Oh, speaking of guts, Prima Ale has been working on the GR Supra.
Yeah, I noticed.
Bien, much faster. I suppose the shortest route is by air, no? much quicker. No offense to Anna, of course. GPS doesn't matter if you drive fast. According to the telemetry and my efficiency algorithm, that was a lot of fun. Es verdad, street racers have their shortcuts. But without GPS technology, there'd be nothing to compare. Well, I'll let you get back to the streets. Adios!
I try not to take sides.